And in an update, City Council approving their five-year capital maintenance improvement plan for Southwest University Park. As we previously told you, the new upgrades to the ballpark will cost an estimated $5.8 million. However, the city says this won't cost taxpayers a dime. This as the El Paso Chihuahuas are entering their 10th season in El Paso. And El Paso Locomotive FC will be entering their fifth season at Southwest University Park.